All you need to know about Dubai Design District. Dubai Design District is being built to honor the ingenuity of human arts and inspire new ideas to make Dubai a leading design and arts hub. Hi, I'm Christy from Commitbiz, and we will learn about what's on offer in Dubai Design District for everyone. The plan of D3 was unveiled in 2013 and the project will be completed in 3 phases by 2021. The free zone is located adjacent to Dubai Business Bay and behind popular tourist places such as Dubai Mall and Burj Khalifa. D3 is integrated community which allows creatives to live, work and practice the culture of design and arts. D3 enables collaboration between local talent and international artists to explore synergies with mutual benefits. D3 offers commercial and retail spaces. The tenants include many world-famous fashion houses, architects and companies from the interior design industry. Visitors can explore a variety of shops, restaurants, galleries, luxury branded showrooms alongside other services. Startup companies can exploit the creatively styled workspaces on offer in the co-working spaces developed by D3. Companies in Dubai Design District get all the free zone benefits like 100% ownership and repatriation of capital, complete exemption from corporate and income taxes, no restrictions on currency, special licensing for design and fashion companies, freelance permits for artists and designers. Dubai Creative Cluster Authority, which spearheads the creative revolution in Dubai, regulates the licensing, visa and zoning rules for Dubai Design District. We at Commitbiz provide you with strategic business inputs, handle all the legal documentation and give complete business advisory solutions to ensure hassle-free business incorporation. Contact us today for more information on setting up a business in Dubai Design District and be part of the creative community. Hit the subscribe button to stay tuned for more videos and weekly updates on business setup solutions.